I know originally your intention was that it was maybe going to be a two and done series, and that was maybe going to be where you left it. Given the astonishing love for the amazing, astonishing, brilliant, great show that you've made, are you now open to the possibility of season three and beyond?
Well, that's none of your business. No.
How dare you?
How dare you? How very dare you suggest that we should continue making things? No idea, really. I mean, like, I don't think it was ever intentionally two and done, but I think it was always the intention was never to continue with the story, because we love, I think, these characters so much. If there ever is a story that's worthy of sort of telling, then that becomes a question of whether or not it continues.
Well, so it's a lot of work, you know. Writing and like filming drafts? And editing and
you don't just write one script and do it. You have to like rewrite things. There's lots of versions.
It's hardly worth it.
You have to stand up. We have to be in it as well, which is boring. Like, we think you're done with it when you finish the script, and then you go, oh no, I have to show up like tomorrow to be in it. So, you know, if we can carve out some time outside of being ladies and lords of leisure, yeah, maybe.